I think when you face a sudden onset health emergency, it's such a shock to find yourself at your very weakest unexpectedly. And I think it's just human nature, when you have great care and the good fortune of recovery, to want to return to that same space and see those same faces and express a profound sense of gratitude.
But Molly came to us almost 2 years ago around the holidays. She was experiencing headaches for a few weeks prior to coming to us. And it turned out that her headaches were likely because of a highly complex aneurysm and the treatment that it required to fix the aneurysm could have left her with very significant problems. She went through the surgery and had some initial challenges, but recovered fully from them. But what she took from the challenge and what she went through, she chose to return it back to the community.
In June of this year, my family and I returned to the Toledo Hospital to dedicate a light-filled space, a beautiful space in the acute care wing of the neuro unit. And I had spent some time there myself near the end of my hospital stay. And it was important for me to do that and for us to do that as a family to express our gratitude to Dr. Zetti for the life-saving intervention that was performed that saved my life, and also to his whole team. I met Dr. Juma in my ICU stay, that phase of my recovery, and was so impressed with their very specialized care that I wanted to make a gift in support of their critical work.
Molly's gift is extremely impactful to ProMedica, especially with our neuro and stroke teams. With her gift, we will be able to continue advancement through stroke research, certain programming, and a lot of these things may not be possible without the help of philanthropy.
Welcoming Molly and her extended family, including her sweet 92-year-old mother, back to Toledo Hospital for the sunroom dedication on the neuro ICU floor, seeing the joy, the gratitude, the thankfulness, and just pure happiness of coming together as a family to thank Dr. Zetti and his team and the entire neuro ICU floor just was a beautiful, beautiful moment, truly rooted in gratefulness and really paying it forward. Molly, from the very beginning of our gift conversation, she had all intentions of not only saying thank you to Dr. Zetti and his fabulous team, but also paying it forward for future families who may have experienced the trauma that she did.
We felt truly honored, the fact that she recognized the work, and that's just not myself, but the entire team that has put in her to essentially put her back together and bring her back to her level of functioning from previous.
I think Molly is so deserving of the Grateful Patient of the Year Award because she truly embodies everything that our Grateful Patient program is trying to achieve. Molly's gratitude is a reminder to our care teams that what they're doing each and every day that they may think is simply their job is so much more.
This is the first gift of its kind that we have received in the stroke division, in the neuroscience division. We plan to use this gift towards future research and stroke care, not within our hospital, not just within our community, but essentially around the world.
We hope Molly's story inspires others to do the same.
Changing lives for many generations to come.